the clinch when Josh Medeiros got the game winner. Malcolm gives it up far side, right in the middle. Wow. Got it.
Messenger getting in the passing lane there, shooting lane.
Daymood, nice hit. Wow. Shoot, score on the rebound.
Though, but Del Bianco did a nice job getting a piece with his shoulder pad.
Malcolm, strong over the hand. The rebound, score! And they're going to spread things out again. Inside of eight. Courier has to give it up. Behind the net, tried to sneak one in, and they got it. I like how Panther City is not hesitating. They're pulling the trigger on shots right away, as we saw with Hutchison, and a goal down the other end. And they look to push it quickly up ahead to Patton.
Yeah, Cornwell did a pretty good job staying back.
Patton shoots and scores! Set up by Tony Malcolm with a little juke and then the pass. Or so ago, Crawford must be okay, back in. Donville, nice pass inside, score! What a pass from Jonathan Donville. With the ball, has to give it up. Caputo sets the pick for Donville. Dodge shot, score!
Excellent job by Panther City for himself there.
Yeah, Tony Malcolm spins away, still has it. Works the transition. Stop, shot, no.
And it's
score!
Good.
Sneaks in underneath Del Bianco. And again, Calgary looking, trying to get something in the middle. They do. Score.
Nice job by Jesse King.
Love the transition. Quick shot. Del Bianco falls backward. And again, a nice pass. And here's that speed again. We've seen it all night. Shot. Score. And again, it's Simpson pushing the pace.
At times they get that double kind of scissor cut. You see it right here. And then Cal Crawford just steps in.
That didn't take long. How about that?
Because right, he's sharing the ball with Dane Doby, Curtis Dixon, and Stotts.
Let's check in with Maggie Hale. Quick, but first the score. Jesse King, couple of goals, looks. Stops, shoots, fires, scores again. King with a hat trick. Yeah. Manning pushes the pace, he stays in. They get it back to him, shoots and scores!
Big play, great cut by Dr. Manning.
They learned about last year, bouncing back, punching back. Score! That's the way they do it. It begins at home. Your Calgary Roughnecks will host a West quarterfinal playoff game at the Scotiabank. Saddledome on Saturday, May 6th at 7:30. Playoff tickets available now at CalgaryRoughnecks.com. Cook providing some fireworks tonight. Nice move inside on Daymood, score.
That was a big one for Calgary.
2009 and 2012 went 12-4. Tonight they're looking for that third straight win.
Panther City scores.
And that was a great job by Nathan Grennan. Panther City really needed that goal.
Crawford for the tie. No! Del Bianco putting up the left arm, knocking it away, but 22.2 left in the ballgame.